One person suffered serious injuries when two smoking manholes blew on Manhattan's east side this morning, causing a car fire. Here is citizen app video of the scene. Smoke poured from the manholes in the areas right around 1st Avenue between 53rd and 54th Streets. Firefighters responded to the scene shortly after 11 a.m.